Recommended. I guess we'll play on hard mode. I'm not playing Nightmare, because fuck that. Or I'm not playing Nightmare, because fuck that. Yeah, we'll go. I guess we'll go with hard mode. I mean, it says it's the recommended way to. How's that look for you guys? Okay, that should be fine. That should give you guys the same experience that I have. Roughly. Play it's not like a super dark game.
Final report of the commercial starship Nostromo. Third officer reporting. The other members of the crew. Kane, Lambert, Parker, Brett, Ash, and Captain Dallas are dead. Cargo and ship destroyed. I should reach the frontier in about 6 weeks. With a little luck, the network will pick me up. This is Ripley. Last survivor of the Nostromo. Signing off.
Now, I'm getting second thoughts about playing a horror game.
Ripley? I'm Samuels. I work for the company. It's about your mother. We think we may have found her, Amanda. A commercial vessel, the Anisadora, has recovered what we believe to be the flight recorder unit of the Nostromo.
Where?
Zeta Reticula.
What did it tell you?
We don't know. The unit was taken to Sevastopol Station. It's proprietorial material, so the company wants it to be collected as soon as possible. Sevastopol's a supply depot in the region. It's a permanent freeport.
I know what it is.
Transit's arranged. There's a courier ship called the Torrens heading out that way in 2 days. We're going to travel out.
We?
Me and another exec. And you? If you're willing. Look, Ripley, when this job came across my desk, I read the case history. I know while you're working in the region where she went missing. You're still looking, aren't you? I've been cleared to offer you a place on the Torrents if you want to come along. Maybe there'll be some closure for you.
And explored in my underwear. It doesn't seem to be a sprint button. There's a crouch button.
Ah, Ripley.
Samuels, did you wake up early?
Well, I don't really need as much sleep as the rest of you. I was just inspecting the Torrens facilities, a well-maintained ship. I realize it's a very similar model to...
Another day without Rocket League, there's going to be quite a few of those. Almost an infinite number, if not an infinite number.
Is Taylor up yet? She's not a seasoned traveler. Hypersleep may have been punishing for her.
Haven't seen her. I'll go check on her. Taylor, good morning.
Ripley, it's certainly not good. I very much doubt it's morning either. Sorry. I feel like death. I don't know how you people put up with hypersleep regularly.
You get used to it.
I don't do long haul very often. Most legal execs don't travel further than the coffee machine.
I'm surprised Weyland-Yutani felt the need to send legal at all.
The loss of the Nostromo and its cargo cost the company a lot of money. It's important we find out what happened. If I can close the case with a conclusive accident report, it'll look great with my superiors. I'm sorry. That was insensitive. Realize your mother has been missing for 15 years and you...
It's okay. We'll both get what we want, right?
Have you seen Samuels? He's probably been up for hours.
All personnel to the bridge, approaching Sevastopol Station.
Looks like we're up.
Hope you all had a restful journey.
The Torrens is in very good order for an old M-class captain.
She was a wreck when I bought her. Took a few years and a lot of contracts to refit. She pays for herself now.
You said we're approaching Sevastopol Station. Are we docking?
I believe your contact is Marshal Waits, is that right? I'll hail Sevastopol and arrange boarding with him.
Good. Let's get this done.
You're gonna keep the volume down because you anticipate your ears? Don't worry, man. I already turned the game volume down.
Calibrated. Approach vector locked.
Prep comms so I can say hello.
Channel open, Captain.
Does everyone have their briefing documents?
You can watch the approach on the monitors.
No, because of me? I see.
Can we see it?
Switch to monitors. Sevastopol Station.
Is that damage?
It looks like damage.
Punch up 74, tight angle.
Looks like the dry dock bay is screwed.
I can't bring the Torrens into that.
This is the commercial vessel Torrens out of St. Clair, registration number MSV7760, calling Sevastopol Traffic Control. We're carrying three passengers on a Whalen.
Yutani Bond, you're holding the Nostromo Flight Recorder Unit. We request immediate permission to transfer the passengers port side over. Marshal, this is the Torrens. Say again.
I heard two words that would make me turn around immediately and never fucking come close there.
So I fitted Samuel's suit with a radio booster. I can only keep the Torrens in transit for 24 hours.
You'll have heard from us by then.
Safe trip.
Stand by. My contract doesn't cover bloody spacewalks. It's the only option, and it's perfectly safe if you do what I tell you. Depressurizer. Fuck. Hating this. Just shadow me, Taylor. You too, Samuels.
Affirmative.
Fuck happened here? My God, Ripley. You're doing good, Tim. Just keep moving!
Either the line's gonna get cut or they're gonna die. The line got cut, like I said.
Okay.
Nah. Nah, shit like that happens. You'd see me taking my chances launching myself back to the ship. I would not go inside of that station. That station just exploded. Let's change out of my spacesuit. I guess I don't need it for the oxygen, but shit. Any kind of protection would be great. Actually, no. You don't know what the pressurization of the fucking cabin is. You just watch the fucking hole explode. Why the fuck are you taking off your spacesuit? Spacesuit. Holy shit. Because what has blood? The spacesuit has blood and it's gross? But the spacesuit isn't bloody. Resource capsules? No. Not gonna lie, the fire caught me off guard a bit there. What? God. A fucking flare?
This'll help.
Hate that. I go the wrong direction? Wait, what is control? Control is stop moving, I assume. Oh. Well, shit. Who is talking? Hello? Who's talking? Hello? Probably was a waste of the med kit, but it's fine. something about updating the map earlier, didn't it? No, electric wires do damage to me in this game.
What the hell happened here? Sorry, I'm sorry, but I don't need you to come in here next week. Did I already save?
Oh, it's not just flat ethanol, but sure.
Ruya Jones, today's update. After numerous demands, Marshal Waits finally called a public meeting to address the rumors that have been circulating on Sevastopol. But instead of the answers we wanted, he continued to be evasive, and after only a few minutes, he and his team were pelted by projectiles from an angry crowd. A gun was fired, there was panic, and now Waits and what's left of his team are forcibly ejecting us from the terminal. Feels like we're on our own now.
This whole damn place is falling apart.
Ugh. That didn't sound good.
That's gotta be the exit up ahead.
Took me a while, but it's off now. Just fitting the last security brace. Come find me when you've shut yours down, then we can get the hell out of here. Jesus, man, I'm hearing noises everywhere. Every creaking. Just hurry the fuck up, will you?
Thank you.